Nothing ever will. Lieutenant, tell them what we're all about.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
I can't hear you.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
That's right. Now get ready to move out.
Duty first. Back to the old meat grinder.
Amen, brother.
We move out in five.
Hey, Daniels. Can you do me a favor and bring some chow over to Willis? He's watching the perimeter.
You got it.
Much appreciated. He's overlooking the valley.
Morning, soldier.
Morning. Compliments of the chef.
Only the finest, eh? Thanks, buddy.
How's it looking?
See for yourself.
Those guns aren't letting up.
It's been non-stop. I heard you're hitting them today.
That's the plan.
Good luck out there.
Thanks.
First platoon, we are moving. First platoon, rally up. All right. Our objective is to eliminate the hilltop artillery so we can hold the forest. First stage is linking up with 2nd Platoon at the river. Then we move out.
What kind of resistance are we looking at?
The heavy kind. Bridge has been changing hands all day.
We're gonna help him secure it.
Here she is! Davis assembled the biggest damned armored convoy ever!
Huh. If that don't put the fear of God in them krauts, nothing will.
Still a long drive to the Rhine.
That's why we need to hammer those guns and keep them alive.
Hey, watch your asses. You're in the death valley.
Hey, Zeus. The cold make the old wound act up? Cause my Nana, she broke her hip every winter.
Do I look like your Nana?
No, now that you mention it.
Kiss my frozen ass.
I'd rather kiss my Nana.
That's a pretty picture.
Everyone on me! Marks, how you guys holding up?
Sons of bitches keep hitting us. Next wave could be any minute.
All right, first platoon, let's help these boys out.
Push up, retake the front line.
Set up perimeter defenses.
All right, grab some mines and get those MGs ready.
Barclay, Cooper, advance to the bridge and...
We need to strengthen those defenses. Place those mines.
Sir, I thought we were going to hit the artillery at Hill 493.
Can't leave our lines exposed. We'll advance to the assembly point once the bridge is secure.
Judging by these craters, it ain't gonna be easy.
Easy's not why we're here, but I...
See these kraut dragon's teeth? No way our armor's getting through.
Yeah, I think that's the idea.
Kraut's coming through the fog!
Get back to cover! Defense positions, hold the line! Firing positions!
Prepare to engage!
They're coming! Get ready!
Engage!
Fire!
Inbound from the south! Germans in the open! Moving in from the southwest! Get in cover!
Thank you.
concealing their movement.
They're coming! Fire!
Throwing a grenade!
That's that troop! Position! Western bridgehead!
Pulling back!
Everybody!
Enemies concealing their movement!
They're coming! Fire! Western bridgehead!
Pulling back!
Check for mines, grenades, whatever you can find!
Yes, sir! Send it this way!
Platoon, rally on me.
Daniels,
we're coming,
get over here.
Ready when you are.
These should do it.
Let's move!
Got your ammo, Daniels.
Everyone on me! Grenade out! Everyone on me!
Got your ammo, Daniels.
Let's move! Rally on me!
We're gonna split into two teams. Pearson, you'll head north over the bridge to reach the hill. I'll follow the river with a squad to guard your advance. Assembly point will be the base of Hill 493.
See you soon.
Yeah, you be careful out there.
Yeah, you too.
Take some ammo, Daniels.
Hope splitting up was the right move.
If we let the Krauts cross this river, they could endanger the whole mission. That's why we're guarding Pearson's flank.
How far to the assembly point, sir?
We'll get to the base of Hill 493 soon. Just need to follow the river.
Stay low. We have to take them down, but we're outgunned. Gotta probe their flanks. Don't let them see you. Patrol ahead.
Advance! 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 Advance
Oh, shit!
Shit, it's a trap! We've been spotted! Come on!
Artillery! It's a trap!
Keep moving!
Brad, I know you better than anyone, so I know you still got fight in you. You can't give up. Not now, not ever.
Paul?
Krauts could be here any second, so show me what you're made of and get on your feet.
I'm afraid I won't make it.
You got to, Red. Hazel needs you, and so does your child. Now get up.
I will.
Of course you will, because you don't know the meaning of quit. I got faith in you, baby brother.
Paul. Paul.
Meet me at home, baby brother.
Briggs. Oh, God. Gotta find the assembly point. Jesus. Oh, shit! That's all of them.
God, please don't! Oh, please don't die!
Let's move. Assembly point's not far. Our guys are gonna need support.
You got it, sir.
Looks too run down to provide much defense.
Kraut's probably abandoned.
Think they'll be back?
Hope not anytime soon. See any of our guys out there?
No, sir.
Hope they made it to the assembly point. Listen. It's water. Huh? We must be close.
I'm praying our boys found cover from that artillery.
We'll back them up. Don't you worry. Here's the river. Just gotta follow it to reach the assembly point.
And then silence those guns.
Sniper! He's up in that bunker. I'm gonna flush him out. Stay low. On me. Head down.
He got one of ours.
Check the flanks. See if we can reach it.
Help! Somebody help me! I can't watch! I can't move! Please help me. Help!
We're gonna pull you in.
Sit tight. We'll get him.
We need to hurry.
Somebody help me. Help!
Hang in there, buddy.
Give me the cover.
He got one of ours.
Check the flanks. See if we can reach him.
Please help me. I can't move. Somebody help me.
We're gonna pull you in.
Sit tight. We'll
Let's
get him.
Drop on him through here. You need to hurry. I'll draw his fire. You flush him out.
Please help me.
That's the cover.
He's not alone.
Help!
He's down!
You did good, Daniels. Moving out. On me.
Area's clear. But that soldier didn't have to die. Let's move. Assembly point's not far. Hope our guys got there okay. Gunfire! We must be near our guys. Let's move! Near the sandbags! Daniels, we need to help our squad clear the area!
You got it,
we
sir.
We need to take that MG!
I need more ammo, Lieutenant!
Thank you.
They're making a break! Now! In the bonnet! Make tracks! Come on!
Move up and file!
He's leaving cover!
Open fire!
Coming
on!
Shake your leg! Reloading!
Hello!
Fire in the hole! They're in the open!
Too damn late! I need more ammo, Lieutenant!
Here you go, bro!
That's the last of them.
Good job, Daniels. Squad, fall in at the bridge. We'll hold the mill as a staging ground. When Pearson gets here, we'll advance to the assembly point.
On my way, sir.
Not another bridge. Fuck!
Snipers, get to cover! Get fire on them!
There's a sniper out there!
Craft are exposed.
Empty, reloading! Coming in from the north! Right in front of us!
Grab what you can and hold this position!
Lieutenant!
Half track!
I'm empty! Reloading!
Get fire on it!
Got extra smokes and grenades!
Don't bunch up! Come on!
Get the cover!
Huh?
Get fire on them!
Sniper! Get down! German troops! Approaching from the north! I'm out! Reloading! Target at 11 o'clock!
Germans!
Eyes and ears! Quickly try to maneuver!
We'll hold him off.
Stay alert. We're gonna wait for Pearson, then proceed to the assembly point. Stiles, Daniels, on me.
Daniels, I have grenades and smoke.
We hold this position until Pearson gets here, then we take the hill together.
Unless he bypassed the mill and went for it himself.
He doesn't have the manpower.
That's never stopped him before.
Said we wait here, and that's what we're gonna do.
No disrespect, sir. But what if Stiles is right and Pearson did go ahead?
You let me worry about that, Daniels.
My gut tells me something's off.
If I made decisions based on your gut, Private, we'd still be on the boat at Normandy.
Exactly. You heard how Pearson's platoon got wiped out at Kasserine? Looks like history's repeating itself.
It better not. I want to know what really happened there.
Yeah. Well, I don't have the guts to ask Turner. But I know someone who does.
Our mission is to knock out the German artillery together. But if Pearson sees an opening, he'll take it. Squad be damned. There's a storm brewing between Turner and Pearson, and it's only gonna get worse.